By my immediate left is a husband to be, to Ada.
Has he proposed to you? Ada, will you marry me?
Marry you? And afterwards, we went shopping.
Have you seen my beautiful baby? Have you seen my tomato baby?
She's your mother. Mom, she's my fiancé.
Just pick your bag and lug yourself back to wherever he picked you from.
No.
If you try that again, I will deal with you, Robert.
Don't tell me to stay away from it. I'm responsible for your well-being and I'll not allow you to go outside.
I don't need your support. Thank you.
Are you pregnant?
Hey, who is the father of the bastard you have in your womb?
Michael.
Ntite. Mbisi.
I just want to see the idiot that impregnated my daughter.
Why do they talk like that? You know they chop.
No, no man in this city will give a young lady this amount of money without collecting anything in return.
Leave the house now before I do something very regrettable.
Hey!
You have to stop drinking. If not, I will not date you.
Mom, if I want to settle down, I will go for a typical African woman. Well cultured, with moral principles.
Hope it's not me you're referring to.
Why, my God?
It's not going anywhere, sweetheart.
Do you still love me or not?
You don't deserve the husband who will spend the rest of his life in a wheelchair.
I just want my son to live with his father.
Tell your sister to stay away from my son.
If I die today, I will die a happy person.
Then I will kill you.